I have taken two numerical problems on the board. Both of them are related with pressure, and these were the question of SLC examination of grade 10 of Nepal. Now I am going to solve this. Look at this in first numerical problem. A hydraulic press is shown in the question, and there are two piston A and B. Certainly piston A is small, piston B is big, and small vessel is connected to a big vessel by means of a narrow tube. It is filled with liquid. Now the question is, if the cross section area of the small piston, this much piston, cross section area means area of the small piston, it can be denoted by A1, is if 40 centimeter square. Now it is given in CGS system. We have to convert it into SI system, because lastly we have to calculate this pressure also, force also. That's why I'm converting it into SI system. I mean to say, not in centimeter, I'm converting it into meter. This is equal to, if this 40 is divided by 100, then 1 of the centimeter converts to meter. And if it is again divided by another 100, another centimeter also converts to meter, then we can write meter square. 1 0 1 0 cancel. Now 4 divided by 30, it will be 0.004 meter square. You can use calculator. Okay, next. But the area of white piston is 4 meter square. This one, white piston. Area of the white piston is this area of big piston, A2 equal to 4 meter square. Now to this, what load is necessary on the piston B to balance 600 Newton load kept on piston A? It means force on small piston F1 here, A, force on this piston is given as 600 Newton. This can be considered as F1. And what force should be used, or what load should be used in piston B, F2, is equal to question mark. That's why force on a small piston F1 equal to 600 Newton, and force on big piston F2 equal to question mark. We know this equation. We have F1 by A1 is equal to F2 by A2. This equation can be used to solve numerical problem related with hydraulic press. Or this is equal to, now F1, what is the value of F1? 600 Newton given. And A1, what is the value of A1? Here it is 600 Newton upon 0.004 meter square. This is equal to, F2 is the question, and A2 is given here 4 meters square. 4 meters square. Meter square cancel. And if we calculate this, F2 is equal to 600 Newton, if 4 is taken to this side, into 4 divided by 0.004. If we multiply and divide this, we'll get the result. I have multiplied this. It is 6 having 50 Newton. It means we can write it properly this way, F2 equal to 6 into 10 to the power 5 Newton, 6 lakh Newton. This way we can solve this numerical problem. Now let's go to another problem. If a man has mass 60 kg and area of his 1 foot is 150 centimeters square, what is the pressure exerted by him on the ground when he stepped with 1 foot? Now, first I am writing the given information. Mass of man is given 60 kg. Mass 60 kg. Area of 1 foot is given 150 centimeters square, 150 centimeters square. But here we have to convert this into SI system, meter square. If 150 is Once divided by 100, one of the centimeter converts to meter. Again divided by another 100, both the centimeter converts to meter. This becomes, this was meter square. 10, 10 cancel. If we divide 15 by 1000, if 10, then 10 is cut down, then point can be shifted to this place. If another 0 is cut down, point can be shifted to this place. Another 0 is cut down, then we can write this way, 0.015 meter square. Now, question is, pressure equal to what? Pressure exerted by him on the ground when he stepped with 1 foot. If he was standing with 2 feet, then certainly we have to add this area again. This is the area of 1 foot, but we have to use area of 2 foot. But here, when he stepped with 1 foot is given, that's why it's okay. Now we have pressure equal to force by area, and force is not given. This is weight force. Weight force means what? Force equal to M into G. In place of F, we can write M into G. Area is 0.015 meter square. Now this is equal to, now mass is 60 kilogram, and acceleration due to gravity we know 9.8 meter per second square. Now divided by 0.015 meter square. If we multiply these two and divide with this, it is done here. I have done this previously. 39200. The number comes 39200. Now unit is Pascal. Because we are going to calculate pressure comes in Pascal. Kg meter per second square is Newton, and Newton per meter square is Pascal. This way we can say that the area, the pressure will be 39200 Pascal.